I'm Patty Fernandez and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw a medieval knight. I take one finger at the top in the center and I put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw a curved line down and stop. Come back to the dot, curved line down, connect. I come back to the top and I go straight line, straight line, straight line, connect. I come right about midpoint and I draw a straight line across. Come about midpoint on the top, draw a straight line down. One more straight line towards the bottom. Okay? On the left, I draw a straight diagonal down. On the right, I draw a straight diagonal down. Come back to the left and let's draw a slightly curved line up, over, connect. I come inside and I draw a curved line down, up, connect on the left. Curve line down, excuse me, up, connect on the right. We're going to mimic that line on the left, and then again, come on the right hand side, mimic that line, one more time inside, okay? I come back to the left and I draw a straight line, come back to the left, straight line down, one, two, three, four, five curved lines, straight line down, connect. I come on the right hand side, and I'm going to draw a straight diagonal down, curved line, straight diagonal up, straight line up, straight diagonal down, connect. I come up to the top and I draw a curved line up, over, down, connect. Come right up here at the top on the right. I draw one, two straight lines, little curved line on top. I draw a curved line up on top and a curved line on the left. Come on the right hand side, draw a curved line out, in, connect. Jump over, don't draw through your drawing, and let's continue straight line down, straight line over, straight line up, connect, okay? Now I come back inside to the center and I draw a straight line down. I draw a curved line up to the left, curved line up to the right. I come straight down in the center and I draw a curved line. And then I come back on the left and I'm going to draw a slightly curved line down, little curved line, slightly curved line down, curved line out, up, and repeat these lines. Curved line, curved line, curved line, connect on the right. Come up here on the left, we're going to draw slightly curved line down, little curved line, little curve line down, up. Now repeat those curves, slightly curve line, curve line up, connect. Come right here in the center, draw a little curve line, connect. And now we're gonna start drawing all of the chain mail. That's all the little curve lines. So starting on the left, on this section, I go curve line, up, keep going. We're all going to end up with a different amount because we all draw differently. Come over on the right side, curve line, down, keep going, however many it takes. Come in on this section right here and we're going to go curve line, jump over, curve line. Curve line, jump over, curve line. Curve line, jump over, curve line. And now a skinny curve line, jump over. Now we come down to the middle part and we're going to draw a circle on the left and a circle on the right. If you can fit it, curve line inside, curve line inside. Come all the way down to the bottom. We're going to start curve lining all the way up. Keep going. Jump over. Keep going. Starting over here, let's put one more right here. Starting on the right, same thing. Curve lines, keep going. All the way up. Keep going. Jump over. And there we have it. Okay. Now, because I don't want him looking like he's floating totally in space, I draw a slightly wavy line. Jump over, wavy line, wavy line. Okay, I think that's all. Let's see how we're gonna color him in. Okay, he's pretty easy to color in because there's not too much of him that isn't gray. So we're gonna do the parts that are not gray first. So the first thing I'm gonna do is color in his weapon. So we're gonna make this brown. We'll put a little bit of color on the top section. And then we'll do his axe or his metal weapon gray. Then just to add another little bit of color, I come over on his suit of armor and I color in these little insets, red, orange. Okay, because now from top to bottom, the whole entire suit of armor is going to be gray. And that's probably what I should call this, a suit of armor that could have been worn by a knight. And all of this is gray. This is all metal. So his gloves, his pants, all of this, shoes, they're all chainmail, that real fine chainmail. So he doesn't get injured when he's at war or jousting, okay? Then for just a little pop of color, I took my blue-green and I just filled in the background with some blue-green stripes, kind of break up that gray, okay? I imagine him being in court, like in front of a big tapestry. Okay, let's see what this looks like all colored in. Okay, here's my knight in shining armor, all ready to go on the Crusades, sit down with King Arthur, or battle a dragon. Okay, bye-bye.